Everything should be up and running. I should be fine stream-wise. Looks like it's running smoothly. My game's running smoothly. Yeah, I'm gonna check other ways, but everything should be working as intended. Not what I meant to do. A game I'm gonna play. So let me do a little muty mute. I already saved my room, so it should be fine. Let's just do private. Let's private this real fast. Just so I can, like. Oh god, why is he brown? He's brown. Why are you brown? That's... Is he covered in shit? Because his room is called... Poopsie. Oh my god, he's covered in shit. Alright, I'm gonna make it unselected. Whoops. Hold on, you shit-covered huggy. Which is kind of funny. You have fun. So I gotta clean up Huggy shit. I really don't know how I feel about this. Also, why can't I pick up a mop? Oh. Okay. I really thought he was just gonna, like, just shit all over me, but no. It would've been funny if he did. Like, he just shits on you. Huggy. Chill. I can't pick up a mop. Oh, there you go. Hey, why is it like that? Ew. Dude. I'm, like, really trying to clean up your shit here. Oh, I did spam it. That's kind of sad. I cleaned it. Yep, I cleaned it. Oh, did it just reset my progress? I'm cleaning after a shit cover. Why is he covered in poo? Why is Huggy covered in poo? What the fuck? Oh, so I'm so confused. This is fucking. This is a calm bee's room. That's kind of funny. Oh, shit. Literally shit. Okay. I don't get it. Why am I cleaning up Huggies? I wasn't even near you, dude. Toilet. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's funny. That was like an official like Rickham studio room. I really love that. That's hilarious. Let's work at a lemonade stand. Why the fuck not? It's an official room. God, people must really be bored. I thought this was the same person twice. Then I looked at the name and I was like, oh, different. That's weird. I don't want that.
Some of the lemonade stand. Yo, thank you for that. His name is Nick. Basically, I mean, like, he's being friend with him, so I'm not gonna pay you at all, but you know, just help him hand out the lemonade. He should be pretty nice to you. Obviously, because you help him out. But I'm gonna go inside. Just call me if you need me, alright?
Duck said goodbye. Then he waddled away.
Bye, Dad. Thank you. Alright, so it's gonna be a quick and simple day for us. Let's get some of that bread, you know, get some money for that candy. They're freshly squeezed lemons, you know, we can easily get this done and sold. Alright, let's get started.
Okay, I guess we're selling lemonade for some fucking reason. Do you just wait for people to walk up, or I'm very... I think it's labeled bike. Nope, I just toppled all of my lemonade down.
Hey, y'all got some lemonade? Yo, let me tell somebody
about it. I'm so confused. What the fuck is this?
Yo, did you just run over that? You know what? Never mind. What you want on this fine day?
Yeah, bro.
We have one thing here.
Can I?
It's piss. We have piss.
Wait. Let me just, man, so, my bad, it's kind of, my kind of take, hold on, hold on, hello? Babe, that wasn't me! What do you, okay, fine, I don't care! You smell like horse riders to me anyway. Okay, bye. Man,
radish meat. It's new.
Bro, this is so stupid, bro. I'm literally coming to get some lemonade.
I'm in lemonade.
I can just call my girl. Like, bro, She thinks I was doing weird stuff with our pet ducks in the backyard, bro. And it wasn't even me. It was our son, bro. I promise you. He be out there doing weird things with the ducks. I'm telling you.
Let me grab a seat real fast.
Bro, it's just... Bro, I could never win in life, you know? You know what I'm saying? I get fired from my jobs. I get robbed all the time. I'm probably finna get robbed now. They're probably watching me right now. Bro, it's just...
grab this... I mean, water gun, bro. AR and hold him up.
I don't even know what I want anymore, bro.
Sir, are you okay? It's all right. You'll be fine. But like I'm not gonna lie, you are going at man like just crying at lemonade stand. You know how crazy that is, bro. Yo, pull your together. All right, just we have one thing here. We got one thing here, and it's lemonade. All right, just take your cup. And you know what? That's $4.95.
like
2 minutes of my time, all right?
Just damn. Take it.
Me and my $4.95, and then get out of here.
Yo, not gonna lie, I might as well just
take your piss.
Yo, not gonna lie.
I'm at the door.
Man ascended. I'm so confused. Okay.
Yo, what the f*** just happened?
Wait, is this the same guy that made the...
Oh, okay, let's just get back on it, alright?
Oh my god, it's the same guy. Hell yeah. Fuck lemonade, let's work at a damn 7-Eleven. I'm so confused. Why the fuck did that happen? Of course, everything is like pay here. It's kind of weird. 7-Eleven trip. I'm so... This person confuses me, and I love it. Lock in, that's a experience 7-Eleven. Slushies, soft drinks, and of course I can't leave my little containment. Why are you here? What are you? Why do you look like... I'm so confused on everything about this game. Press to, you have to hold it to start. That's not a press.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. Oh. I'm chilling, I did. Anyways, welcome to your first day on the job, you know?
You talking.
I know it's your dream job to work at 7-Eleven. It's the biggest honor in the whole world, alright?
It's really not.
It's not, but... Alright, so, what you're gonna do today is, you're gonna just work the night shift. You know, all you gotta do is pack people's
piss on the floor.
Clean them up, all that type of stuff, so... But if I hear any complaints, you're fired. On
dog hot maker.
Over there in the back is your co-worker. I'm not gonna like saying nothing in this job. You're gonna be doing everything here, so just good luck. Alright, I'm gonna go in the back. You know, call me if you need me, but I'm trying not to come out. I mean, what?
I'll let the bedroom for a second. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Till the very next day, bum 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 bum. We lost the light. Walked up to the
landing. Aha, got some fresh meat, huh?
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, not gonna lie. Like the owner said, I'm not gonna be doing anything. You're gonna be doing pretty much everything, so you know what I'm saying, but you're not gonna have a problem with that, you know. You're just gonna do everything I tell you to do, you know. You know.
No, I don't. But okay. Here we are, I guess. Dog hot maker, that is.
Alright, let's get going.
Man, I've been waiting for this all day. Can we hurry up and get up in there?
Why? What the fuck? Hold on. Let me go to seated mode real fast so I can take a good look at these fuckers.
Alright, hey, this is a robbery. Put your hands in the air right now, boy.
Oh, we're being
robbed.
Yeah,
put them up, hands in the air, up.
Oh my god, this kid. Bro, I told you not to say mother twice in the same sentence. Like, you don't gotta say that.
Let's get this cash, bro. Come on. Run us the bread. Let's go. We don't got all day.
All right, yeah. Give us some money. Give us some money right now.
Oh my god, not you again, bro. Where you want us to put the money at this time? Huh?
Ain't
nowhere to put the money.
Oh my god, this guy again. Bro, every time I come here, you always be giving me attitude. Like, you know where to put it. Like, I don't gotta say.
Yo, you need to get a job, like, and a shower, because not gonna lie, both of you guys smell like bacon bits and sunscreen. Get out of my store.
Bacon bits and sunscreen.
Oh, shut the f*** up, alright? I'm just trying to get some bread out here. You know, you don't gotta be so mean every single time I walk in here. Alright, so just give me the money. Just give me the money. And you see this? I got a gun right here. I can pop you right now. So just drop the money and give it to me, alright?
Yeah, bro, you see these guns in our hands? These things is huge, bro. Don't make us have to use them.
Bro, you talk so tough with a gun in your hand, like you're not even gonna use it. Like, come on, shoot it then. Shoot it.
All right, this is what you want.
Bro, there's no way your goofy eye just missed all them shots, bro. Like, honestly, you should honestly just turn around and walk out. Save yourself the embarrassment, bro. Just get out.
You know what, bro? But anyway, bro, I got it. Hey, see if you can handle this.
Wait. You actually just shot me? What the?
The fucking Minecraft sound effects, bro.
Ah, you actually shot him, bro. We weren't supposed to actually shoot him, bro. We're just here to rob people, man. Oh my god, you dumbass.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, I shot him, bro. What you mean, bro? He's giving us attitude. He's not gonna talk to us like that. He's not gonna talk to us any type of way, bro. But yeah, bro. Give us some money so we can get out of here.
Ah, you actually shot him, bro. Okay, we weren't supposed to actually shoot him, bro. We're just here to rob people.
Give me the money. You have 30 seconds to get the money in my hand right now. Open this cash register and put it in my hand. I can't actually move my hand, so you gotta put it in there for me,
alright?
You got 30 seconds. Starting now.
I kinda lost him. Okay, now I just lost money.
Closing sound effect.
There.
Oh my f***ing god. $1? Bro, I really just killed somebody for $1. Are you kidding me right now?
Closing sound effect.
Bro, we gotta change our ways, bro. We gotta stop robbing people, man, because this ain't it. This ain't it, clearly.
Bro, not gonna lie, you're right, because we just got a whole man over a dollar. We really gotta change our ways, like, for real.
Yeah, you're right. Yo, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, bro.
Hey, what did it mean?
Just to go to the ground. And he's gone. The man good. May he rest in peace. Oh god, he's back. Oh god, he's back.
Hey, yo, what's up? Damn, he died? It's all good, you know. I just hired somebody else earlier. I'm gonna call him in right now. You know, you won't be alone. You know, it'll be alright. You know, that's just a one-time thing. You know, usually I'm sorry for you getting robbed right now for your first time, but, like, I promise this will be the first. It'll be the only time we're gonna get robbed, alright? You're living a good time, I know you know that, alright? Just relax for a little bit,
this
you know?
This game confuses the shit out of me. Who are we working with?
Alright, now that that's all taken care of, just excuse me, I gotta take a nasty so I'm gonna go do that right now. Then after that,
enjoy your yeah, nasty
just
shit.
You need me, you know? I'm always not here.
Any wild little way, wild, wild. Any wild little way, wild. There's there's already shit on the floor. Oh my god. He's blowing up the damn toilet. Oh fuck. Calm down, bro. Calm down.
Oh my god.
A damn demon came out of him.
Hey, this
way
up.
What the fuck? I'm so cool. What happened?
Damn. I think I just dropped that so hard that my balls dropped.
Hey,
I'm gonna need some time to process all this. Right?
Brother, you did a lot more than a lot more happened to you than your balls
dropped,
bro.
Should be arriving soon, so just sit tight, all right?
So much more happened. So much more happened than his balls dropped. Man did a whole ass gender change in there. Not gender change. Race change. Damn. This man's still dead. That never changed.
Yo, this place is nice. Sheesh. Oh, hey, what's up? Hey, I'm the new worker here. I don't really got a home or a job. I mean, I've been having a job since like 20 years or something. I'm kind of washed, but. You know, my first time working the night shift in all of my years, so I'm probably gonna do my best to stay awake. Yeah?
Just go sit down.
Oh yeah, one more thing. I was told to clean this door when I got here, but I'm getting pretty tired, so I'm gonna leave that to you.
Yeah, whatever.
Is a bench right there? Oh, bet. I'm gonna go sleep
yeah,
in there.
Go,
you know?
go.
Also, if I wake up and it's not done, I'm gonna beat you. All right? So just go do it. Go do it.
Yeah, sure. Okay. So let's clean up the fucking shit first. Clamp the fucking piss on the floor. This is taking a long ass time to clean up piss. Honestly, just slap a paper towel on that shit and you're fine. Let me in the employees. Oh my god. Came two at the same time. Why is this taking so long to clean up damn Cheerios? What else do we got? Anything else? Oh, of course we have two, like, boxes over here.
Come back!
Come on,
bro.
Nice. So, all the stuff on the floor? Looks like it.
I'm awake. Hey, you finished. Good job. Well, I'm gonna nap for a little bit more, alright? You just got the rest of the night shift. You know, you seem like you got it, so. Well, back to sleep.
Not finished. This is not
this man is dead asleep.
Bro, did it quit your body?
Body's still there. My man's dead asleep. We can just... Oh, we can't even leave anymore. Aw, man. So, I guess lights are flickering. What the fuck?
Oh, look.
Aw, I wish I got that helmet. That's a cool-ass looking helmet. Got the wings for it, I just didn't get the helmet. Why are we disappearing? What's going on? Fucking magic? Fucking wizard bitch?
Hey, can you bring this up for me? I just got these chips.
Bad. I am ringing it up, my friend. Ah. Beep!
I bet. Thank you, bro. These about to be so fire. Here's the money.
Where's the money? Bitch forgot his chips.
Oh, here's the money.
Or one single dollar. What's good, bro?
Wait, let me get it.
Hey, yo, bring this up.
Alright, thank you, man.
And they just leave without their stuff. Man's chips is still here. The other guy's stuff. Let's see if I can bring this all the way back. Come on. Break me out. I know I can get out. Oh, I can't get out. Alright, I guess his chips are here forever.
I've got lots of tokens.
Closing sound effect. So stupid. Oh god, not these guys again. You bought the truck.
Oh no.
What's up, short boy? Why is there music? It's a boss music. Hey, you got the trail. Nice. Why is there music playing? Why is there music?
Hey, what's up? So, I'm back. Obviously, so you know how I said I was gonna change my ways? Yeah, I ain't doing all that.
Yeah, I know.
Cause, you know, I saw a poster for a ticket to go on the submarine, and each ticket is $1 each. Yeah, so I'm gonna need to borrow $2 off your hands, alright?
Bro, we only got one.
Yeah, yeah. So you got 30 seconds to give us $2. And if we don't get $2, we gonna shoot you. Alright?
Bro, we only got $1. Seconds. We only got $1. Fair I don't know enough. What you're on about. We only got one.
There's only $1.
Oh, wait, I can take his gun.
Oh, no, he said, oh, no.
The good ending. Let's go to the fucking good ending. Good ending. We won.
Good ending. Yay!
We won by taking the dude's gun. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's do the fucking. Let's go to daycare. We gotta babysit some fucking kids. We gotta look at hell. The full body, that's kind of funny. It's just a regular costume.
Okay,
well, oh god, oh wow, it's actually decently well.
I got this. Oh boy,
wait, if the lights are off, that means no drop is here.
This actually looks decent. surprisingly.
Are you?
Let's see, is there a way to turn on the lights? Or are we just stuck in purgatory darkness forever? There's a flashlight. Let me guess, tokens. Oh no, actually. Wow, not tokens. I'm lagging though. Small bit.
He's right there! Gotta find a flashlight! Wait.
Hold up. I see a chalkboard.
There you are, Gregory.
How do I get to chalkboard?
Gregory!
I want to get to chalkboard. Give me chalkboard. Did he go out?
No!
I think we can follow. Can I go up the slide? Oh, slide's fake. Lame.
Hey, stop.
Oh, here's the door. Let's go to the door.
To me.
Oh, yeah, you can go out.
Well, guess what I can do? Huh? I took it out. You can't get me now.
Should we?
Get Gregory, where are you?
Light intensity, here we go.
Gregory!
Freddy!
I had to do my light intensity even more.
Hello, guys! Hello!
Oh, that's my light range actually. Oh, wow, that's bright. Let's go, we made it to the art!
Freddy!
Just turn my light down, just turn the range down since we're obviously covered.
I'll do you guys swim at camp.
Hey, you don't want to pay for it? Sick. It's probably a really bad thing though. Where's the okay, there it is.
How do you get a stream cap?
You have to be cool. No, why'd I go down? Liked a lot during that.
There's a noise that it makes every time. It's the lights are gonna go off. The light should have been on just.
A minute ago.
I'm gonna
jump down. Oh, crap. Lame. Drew over my art.
Freddy? Someone help. Freddy's dead. Freddy?
Can I go in here? No. Okay. No, you can't.
Stop!
Cloud Rise Bounce. There's a fucking bouncy castle. Let's go.
I think the streamer cam. Boy,
oh, yeah, it's an actual bouncy castle. Let's go. You actually bounce. Beautiful camera back on. Whee! Oh wow, we're having FNAF fights. It's kind of funny. Is this a this other chalkboard I could write on?
No, it's not.
Damn,
I thought I could write on it.
Bro, this is like a maze. Dude, we got to get out of here. This place has loads of animatronics. Oh boy. Where's the sun?
Wait. Look at me, Roxy. Take this.
There's seagulls. I'm so confused. There's so much going on.
Now you will all listen to me like I did to Freddy.
Kids are fucking wild, man.
Gregory, where are you? I'm looking for you. Gregory and I didn't see you.
Kids are wild, man. I don't know what's going on.
I got this. So fast.
Can I have Barbie? You've done that multiple times. Let's do Escape from fucking Shrek.
What? Alright, no, man.
I lost my game. I lost the game.
Good turn around.
Honey, get there.
Oh, good. What? Wait.
What? When the hell did I say Escape from Shrek? Here it is.
Who are you?
Why are you playing Fortnite, bro? Like, that's why that's good.
I don't know why we're escaping Shrek, but here we are. I swear to God, if there is copyrighted music, I'm going to be done. That's gonna be hell. Don't be copyrighted, please. Oh my God, there's different Shrek. Steve Harvey Shrimps. I better not hear fucking All-Star. Okay, Jesus Christ. Of course it is.
No! No!
Oh God, it's actually like a PNG. Okay. No. Oh, why is it in voices? Of course it's in fucking voices. Good Christ. I'm gonna be claimed. My ass is gonna get claimed so fast. Jesus. Oh my God. Jesus, wanna get have your fucking career ruined, that's how you do it. Go to this room. Ah! Shrek, shut the fuck up. I don't know why it's in voices either. Why can't it be in like sounds? Like everything else. Well, that's done, Shrek. Where's fucking Shrek? Where's your bitch ass? Shrek, oh, here he is. I see him. He's running. Shrek, fucking get your bitch ass over here, boy. Get your bitch.
Oh, hello there.
He goes, oh, hello there. That's kind of funny. Oh, hello there. Let's get murdered. That's Carnival of, Carnival of Despair. Yeah, fuck out this stuff. Do some more games. More games are fun. Give me a second. Had to go do something real fast. Scoot out of the way so I don't grab the rec center door on accident. Hey, welcome in. Alright, so let's go up ahead and turn everything back on. Why is there multiple people in this party? I hate the new party chat thing, it's so dumb. One like. Yeah, shit happens. Hangs first. Alright, Carnival of Despair. There's a cross, and it's bleeding.
If you have your sounds off, you should be able to hear this message. If you can't, please make sure you go onto settings and turn it up to 100% for this audio experience and this game experience. Best it can be.
Yep, already done. There's blood everywhere. Okay. Carnival of Despair. Let's figure this out. Let's enjoy this together. Let's see, how's my camera? It's POV? Awesome. There's a clown ride thing. Where's the flashlight? Here it is. Hey, when you don't, they look, it's not like a grabbable object, kind of like a trigger handle. See, it kind of just flies away from you. Wait.
What is that?
let's figure it out. What is the carnival up to spare? Oh, jeez. Fucking. Okay. Damn, that actually scared me. That wasn't nice. I guess that's how it starts. You get these glow sticks don't really. Fuck, man. I was not expecting to be jump scared that fast. Ooh, something I'm also really excited for is fucking retcon. That's gonna be a good stream.
Hey, sorry about this. This is Jack from the carnival industry. And just let you know that I'm taking over the Watchman for now, because the actual Watchman has kind of given up and is currently making his way towards the circus, like, tent. He's gonna meet you there. Yeah, I just wanted to say that you need to make your way up to the, top of the, like...
Okay, I don't know why,
make your way up to the top of the,
rounded
carnival tent, and then you'll be able to meet the Watchman there, he said. So, yeah. Good luck. It's basically parkour, so you can make your way up there. Easy.
No.
See ya.
It's really not easy, because, well, if you're fucking sitting, you're kind of screwed. Like, what? Can I switch to teleport? Is that an option? Or they ban that? Nope, you can. But it doesn't matter, because you can't get up anyway. Fuck, do we really gotta stand for this shit? Bro. This is not easy parkour. Oh wait, do I grab onto the seats? Wait. Big brain question mark? Ah, let's go, big brain. Oh, okay. Oh, that's probably what you were supposed to do. Music.
Hi, would you like to buy any guitars or instrumentation today?
No.
You do?
No.
Great!
I guess you have to anyway.
Just sign here and sell us your soul.
Excuse me?
That's it. It's as easy as pie. Hi, would you like to buy any...
Okay, yeah, I'm good. My soul's perfectly fine where it is. I'd greatly appreciate it if my soul did not move. Very clever using like carnival rides as a mode of parkour. I think better bring me all the way up before I think it will. I can't even see like where I'm going. Okay, you know what? Let's just jump it. I got it. Let's go. Okay, I'm very happy I did. Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to go on that way. Hey, giant clown. I don't know if I'm supposed to be using you to get up in any way. Okay, so let's just go through that door. I feel like the wrong ending. It's like the only way I think I go. I can't get up there. Mystery door number one. Oh, there's just a face following me. Okay, that's fucking next bot type shit. Alright, I just keep exploring the shitty rooms of Rec Room. Chess simulator? I'm so confused by most of these rooms. FNAF girls room? The fuck is this? Oh. It's probably a funny Friday Night Pumpkin type game. I'm just like going in circles. That's too easy part of Rainbow Parkour. Who did music? Why are these, how much? 90, 50, 200. Why is the wand 200? Why is the fish 100? That's kind of like blasphemy here. The fish is like the best item in this, in Rec Room. Big bomb is 200. Okay, that's kind of like worse. A paint pistol, oh my god. Only 100, really? I would have thought it would have been more. So who buys a damn pistol? But here we are. Okay, how am I? Ooh, it's a maze. It looks like I already know how it's supposed to go. Oh, someone fell. Multiple people are falling. That's kind of funny. I always wanted to make a parkour, but like it's easy, but it's also like very difficult. Cause like I'm not creative. Oh shit! Sorry. Not creative in the ways of like being able to create stuff like this. You know, it's most likely very easy to make. And I'm probably just way too lazy to do it, which is decent, which is fair, because I'm kind of, like, not going to make it rooms in the slightest. Let's see, do I climb it? Yeah, you do. Oh, can I climb on top of it? Yep. Because most people don't think about that. The old camera trick. If my camera is not broken. Let's see. Guarantee this room is just to make just to get money out of it. So they didn't even think about people breaking the game like this. Guarantee you'll probably climb on these two. Yep. So easy to break these rooms, I swear. Okay, I stand corrected. What am I doing? Where am I? Okay. Here, 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 and here. These are bounce pads. Whee! Whee! Bonk. Now I'm supposed to go down. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. Yay! Up to me. No. Even that really wouldn't do anything for me. It's a sub. Really doesn't hurt me at all. Yeah, there you go. Oh, so my sub count's like almost like at 1,000, I think, right? Yeah, 975. Which is very close to 1,000. Kind of funny. Because the shit I do is not worth that many. Ah! the dumbest shit in this game. But somehow I'm at where I am. Grabbing subways. Oh my god, I was so close. There we go, okay. I'm trying to go out and around. Up the rainbow gay ladder. The LGBTQ ladder. Blunder. So I'm not gonna check these prizes anymore. They're all gonna probably call like 100 or something like that. Which I respect. Oh yeah, it's definitely been a while. This one. Oh my god, wait, did I just... okay, so I've just been lucky. Or I could just cheat it. I was like, I've been lucky. Like, I kind of just walked through those. And I fell right off. Of course I did. So I'm trying to, like, speedrun this shit. Ooh. These parkour games are so much fun, but they're so brain dead at the same time. Because they're so easy to cheat. It's crazy. And I fell. Great. Yay. I'm so bad at parkour. Okay. Oh, the bunny hops. These are so easy to beat. I'm that good. Completely fuck up. What is going on? This is confusing, and I'm gonna have an aneurysm playing this damn game, I swear. Yep, there we go, I fell. Stuck in the stand. Oh, that was actually very easy. Way easier than I thought it was. Bro, how much more of this parkour do I have? I can't have that much. Boing. Boing. Almost messed up. Oh, the spinning circle. Oh, I love mazes. Especially invisible ones, they're so much fun. Especially when you can just look up and cheat it. That's cool, I like that little color gradient. You have a new record account. Nice. Not in the old one. I'm just not using it anymore. Bap. 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 Hey, welcome in. Welcome, welcome. To whatever the hell I'm playing. I'm kind of speedrun this small parkour. I'm probably gonna do a couple more parkours because they're really fun. So Christmas. Speaking of Christmas, when it gets around that time, good times of the holiday season, but I'm definitely gonna do like, no, it reset me? Bro, this shit reset me. Can't play Gorilla Tag. I have a hard time avoiding smacking my hands on anything. Can you join me? Absolutely. My rooms are, most of them, unless it's like a rec center, are usually never private. Yeah, absolutely can. Oh my god, I fell again. If you want to join me, all I gotta do is add my name down below. I'm Rec283. I'll accept your friend request and you can join me. Oh, look at that, perfect. And I fell again. Okay. I was right there. I have to go through all of this again. All because I fell. No, it's all because I touched the... What's it? Which one did I touch? That one. I touched that. Wait, am I right? Yeah, I touched that stupid platform and it made me, like, reset me. Stupid. And I fell again. Bro, the games are... This game is... These parkour games are so dumb. But, like, they will, like, piss you off if you're, like, really trying. Like, I'm, like, trying to speedrun this, and, like, I mess up, and I'm like, why? What did I do to deserve this? I did nothing to deserve getting messed up like that. Okay, we're slowly getting back to where we were before. Bro, why are we requesting invites? You don't even need to. Oh, you like her? Yeah, I left. Yeah, I don't know why people request invites. There's no need to. Unless I didn't friend you. Then that makes sense. Do a little invisible maze cheat. There we go. I kind of find that funny whenever people like request invites when I'm in a public room. It's kind of like, unless. Oh, wait, does it only work if you're not friended with them? That's kind of weird. Aw, thank you for the gift. There was no need to do that. That's the one thing I don't understand. Like, why do people send gifts? To me, specifically. Like, I did nothing to deserve it. Like, I do nothing to deserve gifts, but I somehow end up still getting them for some reason. I see him! I see you! I see you! Go! Go, boy, go! Go, boy, go! Don't fall. Do not fall. Okay, don't fall. Okay. Let's try this gumdrop shit again. Okay. Let's see, where are you? Oh, there you are. You fell! No! Oh, bounce pad? No. No, it's not. It's just a regular old platform. Let's see. Josh, where are you? I can't find... Oh, you're stuck! Oh, no! Game crashed. Oh, that's reasonable. Work sucks when it comes to that. This bitch will crash your game no matter what. Okay, let's do maze. Very quick maze. Ready? Cold hacking. Could get through walls. See? And now I gotta fly. Let's go. Come on, you got it.
You don't scare me there.
Come on, you got it. You gotta hang on the edge. Simple map. Very simple parkour. Alright, so let's see if there's any similar games. There is not. Okay, so let's just type in parkour, see what pops up. Bruh. That's my reaction to this whole game. Entirely just bruh. SpongeBob parkour. Oh, the Forbidden One parkour? Ah, this is what I'm gonna do when it comes down to it. Comes down to that holiday season. That's like my favorite one to do. Horror parkour, I've done that before. Toy Story parkour. Oh god, all these are lame. Fuck it, Escape Among Us. It's cursed. That's right. What is the stream? That's a very good question. I ask myself that question every day when I do these. But just a bit. Okay, wait, hold on. Let's. Oh, where's my gift? I had a gift! Okay, whatever. Okay, wait, okay, so let's go back. Let's go back to parkour. I'll favorite it, and then once we're done with this Among Us shit, then we'll do SpongeBob. Where is it? SpongeBob Parkour. Well, that's got a lot of favorites. Okay. Let's do Among Us, because funny Among Us moments. There's actually like themes roughly to, oh god, there's a giant pug. Okay. Imposter funny moments.
Ah! I fell!
Yeah, I whenever I start a stream, I just question, what am I gonna do? How am I gonna devolve the stream into complete hell and chaos? It looks like I did. This could be a long fucking parkour. I can't, let's see, can I cheat it just by doing teleport? Oh, fucking course I can. Because this game is so fucking, oh, no, no, okay, never mind. Some games you could cheat with teleport, which is kind of funny. I could do both if I want to. I just had to believe. Okay, never mind. Let's go. I could run and hide if I wanted to. Come on, please. Okay. Oh my god, there's like a little quiz in the middle of this parkour. That's kind of funny. There's an actual skip button. That's kind of funny. Bad. What, is Among Us bad? Bro, I want to stream that shit. I have Among Us VR for, like, not on Steam, but on, like, the Oculus Store. Bro, I want to stream that shit. I think I recorded a small bit. I'm a dog? What is going on? I'm so confused. Like I said, it only fits with my Chaz being, with my whole channel, like, setup just being complete chaos and hell. And, like, no one understands what's going on. So I guess your comment kind of makes sense. Alright, let's do this quick, so we can go do SpongeBob. This is so, like, low budget with the damn half circles. That planet, that's kind of like, do you climb? Or is it bunny hop? It's bunny hop. Of course it is, because why not? The creator of Among Us, Inner Sloth, you're Among Us, come out, 2018. America. Alright, let's take a quick peek on who created this map. Savage Pug. Who the fuck is David? We don't know. We don't care.
You can't escape me, Rick!
I can and I will! Bro, I'm speedrunning. Why is so many, like, half circles here? Or, like, octagons. Whatever the fuck they're called. Ovals. Cylinders. There we go. Wow. That was the... Let's go into the imposter! Wall run? Nope. Well, yes, but no. We're almost done with this shit. And we're doing SpongeBob. Let's go to Bikini fucking Bottom. One thing I find absolutely hilarious is how... kind of like... there's like a fucking dirty joke in SpongeBob. Oh, the fucking, there's a Krusty Krab in Bikini Bottom. Like, what? How did they get away with that for this long? Bro, what is this? Shit. Oh my god, just go on the side and just hack the whole damn thing. Alright, let's slide into the imposter. I did it. Alright, so let's do SpongeBob. Where's it? Favorites. SpongeBob Parkour, let's go. I hope Nickelodeon doesn't come for my ass, because there's gotta be copyrighted fucking music. Yep, there is. Keep on just a little bit. SpongeBob parkour. Hey, it's Krusty Krab and the chum bucket.
To run. I will follow you wherever you go. Follow my hands.
That was 100? Are you kidding me? Why are we doing like 100 per costume? What's going on here? Jump on fucking.
Right, the music like is fire.
It is. Except I can't. I wish I could play it, but I can't.
No!
Fucking clarinets.
Oh, hey, Squidward. He's not looking out his window right now, but I know he's in there.
The floor is bouncy for some reason.
I'm watching your screen so I can hear myself.
this is the edited version. There's like the actual, no, it's the edited version. Gemstone Acrobat. Chum Bucket! I wish they got rid of the H, which would have been really funny if they did.
Man, screw Plankton! That's Plankton, I'm sorry!
Nah, Plankton did nothing wrong. He's been getting hate for so long, he did nothing.
I mean, he did try and do a lot of things.
Nah, he's just trying to build his business, and what the...
Basically, he's basically doing it.
I just can't get over it.
Family too, that robot.
I can't get over the Squidward. It looks so funny. That looks so messed up. Just fucking jump on Karen.
Oh my
God, the fuck not?
Squidward right now.
Bro, Squidward's on something, bro. He's not normal.
Squidward, what you in there?
Squidward, he's going through something, man.
He has been going through something,
SpongeBob. Oh my God!
Hey, did you say chocolate?
Squidward's favorite chocolate. I remember when they first invented chocolate.
God, that's gonna burn my throat.
Chocolate?
Oh well. Here we are. Parkour. What the fuck?
Drink? My diet, doctor.
Can I climb on the- of course you can climb on the top, cause why the fuck not?
Yay, I'm bouncing and
burgling. What? Okay, this is this one you can't really speed run, which is kind of annoying.
The patty that slaps your back.
Squidward's fucked up.
Bro, literally just started a plane ad.
My hands do absolutely nothing in this game. I feel bad for screen my people play on this.
Yeah, screen people are gonna have like the hardest time with these parkours.
Yeah. I used to be.
And I feel really bad. I played screen a few times. It's definitely like not as fun as VR. Oh, what? Oh, it's this. We're in Pelican Fight Kai. Oh, it's coming back. That's kind of funny. This is Mr. Krabs' house, his little fucking ankle.
I'm just dancing, man.
We're going on his fucking change. Let's go. Why is it bouncy? Okay. Why was that a bounce pad?
You're all the way over there. How far are
you away from me, bro? Bro, I'm far.
How far do you want to get away from me?
I'm just doing the parkour, man. I'm chilling. Oh, they actually stopped it. Okay. I was about to like hack this thing, but nope, they stopped it, which is very clever. I'm moving. I'm speedrunning this shit. Nice. I just watched this. I was just here. There's actually not that much of this parkour. It's, I think it's about over. Let's see, can I see when the end is? Oh, the end is actually very close. Ah! Wow, that actually moves your screen. That's kind of frightening. Right, let's just finish this quick. Whew. Let's finish this little parkour. I'll play something else. Do the pipe. Oh, no, you get Oh, did I complete it? I did! Let's go! That's a Krusty Krab way off in the corner! I missed the...
Where's my
okay.
Drink? my diet, Dr. Kelp!
Where do I... Okay, I spawned here, thank god. Bro, can you not make that jump? Like, what? Okay, let's back my little ass into this thing. Boom. There we go, now I made it. No, I didn't. I messed up. Oh, no, I made it. Let's go. Oh, I can go inside the Krusty Krab. Let's go. Let's go. I'm inside the Krusty Krab. Fuck yeah. You have to pay for these? Of course you do. It's 50. Why are we doing 50? Alright. Is there any room similar to this? Ah, there is. Okay. Minecraft parkour, escape the Krusty Krab. Let's do one more parkour, because these are kind of fun. Let's do Minecraft. Then we'll go play some, like, I don't know, horror game where you could be chased by something. I see the sniffing one again. How's there one death? There's one person on the server. What? Alright, let's do a quick little run at this. Bop. 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 Okay. Fuck it, let's just go do something else. This is gonna take way too long.
Look behind you. Look behind you.
You were that, I didn't think you were that close.
Scary, isn't it?
Here's the Minecraft death sound if you fall. Okay, I'm looking up there.
I'm watching.
Yeah, there is. It's kind of quiet, but you could definitely hear it.
Oh, I had it! I had it! Oh, and you're straight. No, no.
That's so funny. You gotta like really listen for it.
All right, you know what? I'm gonna do a leap of faith.
Boop. Oh. Let's search. Do a nice little PvP. Oh god, let's not do any of these popular ones. Let's do kind of really bad one. PvP of the pros? Ancient PvP? New Time Reborn? Oh Jesus. Not Rec Royale, VR, because that's, well, mostly VR. And you need, like, it's like teleport only. Oh, like a really bad one. Fortnite PvP, fuck it, let's try it. Becomes so cursed. Of course there's a creator button. I'm not surprised. Oh, I lost my gun. 300? Oh, it's the coins. Oh, we're in the bus? Let's fucking go. Let's drop, boys. Is there a sniper? Or is it just laser weapons? I need a sniper. Oh, they have a sniper. It's a real gun. Wait, did they have a Oh, they have a respawn cage.
Ah! No!
I missed. No! That's kind of funny.
Golden?
I haven't done golden in a while.
Do you want to do ghost tripping?
Ah, no, please.
That won't help you.
It kind of did, actually. It's my holsters. Lame. Oh, this that doesn't do anything.
I will save you. I'll kill you now.
What? I can't aim. I can't aim. I'm stuck.
Give me V-Bucks.
No. Ah, trade. Damn.
We should have kept the thing.
Oh, I can't grab the weapons.
No, Mike. Yes.
Oh, what? You spawned all the way back here? That's kind of lame.
I'm gonna win, boys! I said marshmallow!
Let's grab that buggy. Oh, it's a grenade here. Let's go! Bro, my nades are intense, bro. They're only good against people who don't know how to use grenades. Ah, there's no sniper. I missed. Oh well. Oh my god, it's fucking marshmallow! Bro!
I'm marshmallow!
No, wait! Right! Ah, come here! No, I lost my camera. Damn it. Oh, he needs to go through the that. No, we don't want to.
Do you want to play Golden Trophy? Do you want to play Golden Trophy?
Oh, can I not? I can't leave. Okay, there we go. That was weird. I couldn't leave. And my gun's broken. You can't drink that, bro.
I wanna be
ripped. Ah! No! Don't shoot, please!
No, drive that car, I'll run you over! No! Drink a little bottle of wine and help you now!
Nah, I fell!
Oh,
no,
die,
please!
Die, die. Fortnite. It's called
Game of Fuel. Ow. My face. My face.
It'll be
your
whole
body. Yeah, this is always a fun room to go to. We got nothing else to do. Let's see, let's make additions. Like themes. Let's see what we got. Actually, I'm not totally sure this room has been updated for a while. Let's see if someone runs into it. No one did. Shame.
Oh,
Aww. You're playing a private server with viewers? No, I'm doing a public server. I always do publics unless, like, it's a direct center or something. Then I'll do private. But no, most of the time, all my games I play are publics. Yes, if you want to join, just add me using the at below. Same for my username, R23, and most likely you'll be fine. Insane PvP battle. This one actually has a lot of stuff. Check this out. Always a good majority of my games are publics.
You were crying about your goddamn.
I stressed my shot.
Oh, so much just happened in a matter of a second.
You were you? Me? Who just shot me?
So much just happened.
Guys, kill Jake, bro. He's gonna kill you all.
Would have to shoot you.
So watch this. Watch this. He's gonna kill you all.
Second.
I wanna.
Where's that room?
Yeah, right there. He's gonna kill you.
I hope I figured it.
Can everybody hear me in this whole entire game?
Yes. We don't want to, but yes. did I favorite it? I hope I did.
Kill Jake! He's about to kill me!
I don't think I did.
I've been on the team longer than you. When I feel like wrong,
I've been healed 2 hours ago.
What's called loot? You wanna keep trying me, I will kill you.
Hey! Hey, excuse me, no. Can you kill someone? This guy.
Bedroom PPP?
This guy, Jake, he stole my gun! He was lying about that. Can I have a gun?
Not how it works, kid.
What are you doing? Okay, wait, let me...
What are you doing?
Oh, wait, my head's in... Play... Continue playing. It might be in here depending on how it goes.
Boot out the.
What?
PvP living room. That was it. This is the room I was talking about. That I want to play. Yeah, this is the room I was talking about. That was the creator, I think it was. I pissed like one of the creators off so bad. It's kind of funny. And of course, there's no one here. All right, let's go to No, usually there is. I guess not today. Was it the first time I came in here? First game I played of this? One of the creators were here? I pissed that dude off so bad. I swear to God, he was like, don't shoot the admin! I shot him anyway. Because I don't have morals when it comes to these games. If you move, I'm shooting you. I'm looking for a game. I don't know what game I'm looking for, but I'm looking for a game. Oh, player purse. So nice. These new rooms are so cursed, and I love them. I love all the new cursed rooms. I did most of these already, though. Camp Kill a Friend. Hello, excuse me? You just added me? Awesome, I'll go check it out once we load into this room. Oh my god, this is just the park. Wreckbot! Oh my god! No way! Bro, I remember those Wreckbot videos. They're good. Alright, what do we got? Waterfall, cabins, the treehouse, the theater, the bounce house, or the tents? Let's go to the fucking treehouse. Camp Kill a Friend. Holy shit, that is the funniest name I've ever heard. So that's the safe zone. I'm trying to figure out where. Oh, this is. Okay, so this whole thing is the park. Kind of funny. Let's see, does the safe zone have protection? That looked like something else for a second. I got very nervous. The outhouse. Nope. Of course you could toss a nader right in, because people are not that smart when it comes to PvPs. Alright, let's go play some paintball. It's been a while since I played. Oh wow, there's a lot of friends in here. Embrace, Dino, and Adoption. Yikes. Maybe I'll play paintball for now. I'll give it a minute. Hold on, I gotta see if they're in the public or private, because then that depends. I honestly don't want to get bunked in the same game with them. Actually, you know what? Let's play a game I haven't played in a while. Let's do fucking Wreck Royale. Solos, yep. Oh, I just saw you join. I hate when that happens. When you try to join someone, but then they leave. It's like, what? Why? Why you do this to me? Perfect, I'm gonna push dog tail. Fantastic. Starts in 10 seconds. Oh my god. I'm not even playing on teleport, how I usually play. So let's just switch to that real fast.
Game on!
Teleport? Okay, that was weird. Given all, I'm gonna teleport for some reason. Oh my god. Shit gun, awesome shield. I don't get it. This game hates me. Sometimes it hates me. Okay. Darn, don't let me know. So give me like the best, one of the best things in damage, the full shield, then also gives me a very shitty, like, nothing. Just like that, gives me fucking nothing. Except disappointment. Nah, see? That was good. Will I be able to use it? Probably not. Because, well, I lag. Playing Rec Royale with laser weapon plus lag is not fun. Like, it is absolute hell. I guarantee you I probably won't get a kill this game. I ain't gonna hit nothing. Look at that. So I haven't gotten a single health. Not once. Not once have I gotten one single health. Okay, now I did. On who's in this game. Just need to look at the profile pictures and I already know. That's what I always do, I always take a peek on who's in the game. And I'm fine. Fantastic. I'm not lagging actually, which is surprising because whenever I'm playing Rec Royale, I always lag. It's like horrible. I guess it's when I use Streamlabs and not just regular old OBS. It still hurts a little bit. Damn, a little stutter every now and then. Let me keep an eye on paintball. Where's paintball? There it is. Because I might not play right away. I might play a couple other games first. Bro, I gotta fix this chest glitch, bro. It's really annoying. Like, that is not an open chest. That's not a closed chest back there. That's definitely an open one. Put that mine in the back. Let's be real pro about this. Oh, I hate when the swarm is the cave. Look, like, the cave is like the worst place for the swarm to be. It's kind of closed. You get flanked easily, and then you get depressed. So all my Rec Royale experiences go, I get closed in. Yeah, that's fake chest. Hate it. Try to avoid that. the cave as best as I can. So let's chill up here. Probably the best place to hang out is up here. I got another purple gun. So it's me and two others. Oh god, if they're a fucking team, I'm done with this game, I swear. They better not be a team. So squads is a thing and still people still join solos for some reason. Another grenade. Let's kind of stay low. Stay in the shadows a small bit. I know I'm not winning this game. Because as soon as someone's in the cave and like they take it, it's theirs. Their game. That's how this game works. Once you take the cave with the swarm, you're done. Like, it's game over. And you win. Like, here I can't really... Very top of the cave. Fuck. Me and this S rank dude, which I don't know why he fucks S rank. It's, I mean, yeah, it's black, it's cool, but like, just look weird. No offense to anyone who actually reps S rank. No. please, 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 please. Oh, of course, I can't talk about that. Green? GG. I've been disappearing for some. Hey, look at that. There's earrings? Since when? I swear to God, these just showed up. I don't remember earrings, like the other things being a thing. Did they get wrecked sign? They do, that's so funny. Yes, they do, of course they do. Fucking hell yeah, brother. To my dorm. Oh, that was fun. I haven't played RRO in a while. Your search history. That's a new one. I love these, like, the gifts that have, like, a message with them. Bro, they're releasing some shit that I've never seen before. Thank you for that. I know I have another one. Bro! 4-star! Bro, I love the gifts with messages whenever I get them. Oh my god, they're so funny. People get so creative. But what was that belt? I thought I had a belt. What's new? Mine is this stuff. And this stuff. That's very weirdly in here. The floral cape. That's not floral cape. Bro. Jesus Christ. Coral reef cape. Holy shit. What was that belt? Hold on. Belts. Not the bungalow belt. Basic belt. Bro, they got more shit? Earrings. That was my birthstone. Fucking January red. Hearing aids, cochlear implants. Wow, that's a lot of earrings in this game. Holy shit. Let me take off. Do I have a hat or an outfit that doesn't. my ref outfit doesn't have. This one has ears. What do these earrings look like? Ow, they're not as good as the spiked ones that I have on. That's kind of sad. Alright, let's go to mirror. Mind frame. Same. Okay, so I'm gonna take a small break. Then I'm gonna do the weekly, because I've yet to complete that. No, I might do it off stream. But I'll be back with another stream shortly. I just got a break. I just gonna need to take a break, rest my whole body here. I just have to piss the wrong way. There we go. Like, rest my whole body. Everything's aching. So I'll see you all in later. Whenever I start.